Welcome, everybody, to the Relics channel. We are Full Moon Alice. Yeah!
And happy. you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lester Chambers.
That's amazing.
Next song we'd like to do is one we invite you, if you feel like singing along, all you got to do is say ooh in your key.
People get ready, baby.
Yeah.
you. Time for a little woo-woo, huh?
Let's get on the train. I think we're already on the train.
the train's just continuing on down the road.
Yeah, let's continue on the train. Totally, we're just...
There we go.
We're on it.
Yeah.
I've been roughed up, talked down, and I've been schooled, but at least I know I've been a fool. It's been staring at me. Oh, why didn't I see? And I hope it's not too late to. Somewhere way down the track, oh, I thought I'd hop on, see how this journey unfolds. Now I'll never look back, and I know I wasn't wrong, so I'll stay on this train till I'm old. Whoa, I hear it come back, like whoa, it's in the air.
Whoa,
I'm finally on my way. Whoa, there are really no words.
T Sisters. Rachel Teachin, lead vocal.
Thank you.
We want to thank Relics for letting us play this show. It is so great. I mean, after 16 months of quarantine, to be able to be back in a venue and playing for, unfortunately, a very small number of fans, but it really makes such a difference. Music gives us hope. I say we get funky. What do you think?
I think we get funky indeed.
Why not?
Yeah.
Everybody.
Anybody here know how to get funky?
I know Lester does.
We all get funky together. Come on, get funky with me.
Woo!
Woo!
One time. Well, you know, it'll be a blessing for everybody to just let go and get funky. Hey! Come on now. Thank you.
funky, y'all. Got so funky, I think I got too high from getting that funky.
Did you get funky at all out there?
Woo!
Oh my God, I thought some funk came to you.
Everybody feeling all right? You feeling all right there out in the virtual world? We love you. Yeah, baby. She's a girl in a dream, but she's a four-eyed cartoon monster on a TV screen. She takes another puff and says it's a crazy scene. That red is green, and she's a tangerine. Girl in her life, but her world's a superficial paradise. She had a chance to make it big more than once or twice, but no dice. She was very nice. Thank you. she's too high, too high. Can't hang around anyway. Sisters on that amazing song, y'all.
Chambers Brothers.
Sounded fantastic. Woo!
Moon Alice. Full Moon Alice.
Full Moon Alice, baby. Can you dig it?
Yeah, we can dig it.
Can you dig it?
We dig it.
Here, you got that good tempo that you like?
Thank you.
So this band came together in the summer of 2019. Really, it's almost by accident. And it's really the merger of three bands. It's the New Chambers Brothers, which is Lester and Dylan. The T Sisters, who are right there. And Moon Alice. And we did a gig together, and it was so much fun that we went on tour together, and that did so well. The next thing you know, we were a band. And here we are. Then there was a pandemic and we got stuck.
Yes.
But we did use the time wisely. Various configurations of us played a live stream every single day from the 16th of March of 2020 until 420 days later on May 9th of 2021 when we decided to move to weekly live streams because it looked like we were going to be able to play some shows.
Well, it's only a matter of time before you lose me. Do you love me today? You love me, let them sit on the table, but I've already paid. But my glass is half full, one foot's in the door, and the other one's walking away. Yeah, it's just a matter of time before you lose me. But you can love me. Thank you.
Chloe Teachin.
Thank you.
things that has happened in the last years to pass. There's just been so much going on. We got caught up in so much we didn't know what to do. But we always have tomorrow. If we look forward, we can see something. But if we don't, we stay in the same place. Years ago, my brothers and I wrote this song. It's a new time, and it's a new day. Strange vibrations are coming our way, and we got to get it together. We got to live together. Can we do that? Can we do that? It's a new time, and it's a new day. Thank you. Yes, we can.
A new time, a new day. Yes, we can. We certainly can.
Yes, we can. I know we can. We can make it if we try. I know darn well we can.
We want to thank the Fox Theater here at Redwood City, California, which has been undergoing a massive renovation and is letting us be the first people to play in the room. And we want to thank Mad Alchemy, which is doing this incredible light show.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Yeah, baby.
Pretty groovy.
Kind of psychedelic.
Kind of, sort of. Real psychedelic-like. Yeah, baby. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in, for being here, for being a part of what we got going on. We hope to have more of these magical shows with you in person and virtually and all these wonderful things. So, makes our heart happy. Yes, we can, baby. Now's the time for all good men to get together with the one another, to iron out the problems and iron out the quarrels and try to live as brothers.
Try to find the peace within without stepping on one another. And do respect for women of the world. Remember, we all have fathers. We gotta make this land a better land than the world in which we live.
And help each man.
We can make it.
I know we can.
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 got to do is join hands, mind, and force, and go with it. But make it right.
Dig it, baby.
Make it good. And watch the blessings come. We need peace. Time has come today.
Tell me it's okay, Lester. Tell me it's okay.
You're too high. You gotta tell me it's okay, baby.
It's been a wild ride. Now I sense things are coming down. Oh, there's trouble in my valley. Oh, there's trouble in my mind. Tell me I'm okay. I need to know what makes life real. What is the essence of my being? I struggle every day to deal with all the weird stuff that I'm seeing.
Thank you.
dream of things that might have been. I wonder why it is someone has to lose so you can win.
Oh, there's trouble in my valley. Oh, there's trouble in my mind.
Tell me I'm okay.
All right, I want to introduce the band. We've got one more song, but I want to introduce the band so you know who's playing here. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, John Molo. Hey, hey. On the keys, Jason Crosby. Woo. On the bass, that's Pete Sears. On lead guitar, Barry Slath. From your right to left, that's Erica Teachin. Chloe Teachin, Rachel Teachin. This young man next to me is Dylan Chambers. And ladies and gentlemen, the man himself, Lester Chambers. We want to thank our amazing crew, led by Dan English. We want to thank everybody for coming out. We have a huge crew. I want to know them all by name, but it would take me longer than the next song. So I just want each and every one of them to know how much we appreciate them. We've all gone through, you know, 16 months of quarantine without being able to go out on the road. And we were supposed to do a whole, you know, tour of theaters last year, and it didn't happen, like it didn't for so many bands. And we just want to get back out there and give you all some love. But I think Lester's going to do this for us, okay? Lester, why don't you tell us how to love this thing?
Well, time has come today. Time. Tick-tock. Time has come today for everything to go your way. Don't let nobody tell you no difference. We've been put on too long. We've been put off too long. It is time we go our way as a generation of people, young people, old people. We should all know time has come today. Cuckoo! One time, all it takes is one.
Time!
I didn't hear you.
Time!
I didn't hear you.
Time! We'll be right back.
thank you!
We want to thank you all. We are Full Moon Alice. Please go to moonalice.com. There are 420 shows from this past year, plus literally 1,000 other shows in audio and video that you can watch. We want to thank Relics. Want to thank Twitch. Want to thank all of you because this is a really, really cool thing to get to do, and it's fun to be back out on the road again.
Thank you!
All right, according to Moon Alice legend, people, we have posters for you. Woo! There are three of them for tonight's show. This incredible one from Alex Fisher. This beauty from John Mavrudis. And this one from Chris Shaw. According to Moon Alice legend, these are scary times. It would be hard enough to deal with a pandemic and quarantine. But we're also in the middle of an asshole apocalypse. Tonight's poster by Chris Shaw illustrates that too many people have too much power and they're out of control. In times of turmoil, music can and should bring people together. It brought Full Moon Alice together. We are a family. Three of us are siblings. But together, we're one family as diverse as the country we live in. We honor and respect the rights of every human being. And we hope you will join us in that. Go to moonalice.com and listen and watch any concert you want for free, because music at this moment in time is more important than ever. We want to thank you for watching the show. Again, thank you to Relics, thank you to Twitch, and thank you especially to all of you. Take care and have a good night. Please be safe. Get the vaccine.